What is up, peeps, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed 2. So, I did a little bit of a few changes of camera. Went back to Monterey Journey because our chest was getting full. Finished the renovations there. Also did some armor upgrades, so we're now rocking some new braces, greaves, and spalders. But we haven't upgraded the chest piece yet. This episode, we're going to start off by doing the assassin tomb. Then there's a courier mission that we need to do, and then we can focus back on to doing the main storyline. Look at our fine ass sexy character, Ezio. I was going to say, I don't particularly want to go in the water. And we're already notorious, so it doesn't matter at all if we start killing peeps.
He looks familiar.
Eccolo! Look, where the hell did you see which way he went?
Eccolo! Get him!
Whoops. Go back up. Don't do that, which means there's gotta be there we go. Come on, Ezio. This and then shimmy our booty across. There we go. In here. And we have to go up there, which will involve going up here.
Eccolo! Faster! I can't see him anymore! There he is!
Go on then.
On him!
Kill. I am just gonna go straight up. Come on, you did. Right. Thank you.
Where did he? There! That Jew! Get him! Where? Merda!
Merda, what are we going to do?
Eccolo! Get him!
Climb. Nice.
Eccolo! No, you don't! On him! There he is! On him!
You dead! Kill. So far, so good.
We're not supposed to be here. Go!
No shit. Tell that to the peeps below that try to stop me.
I suppose it's worth worrying about.
Alright. Up here, nope. Is the other guy not seeing me? Okay, well, if he didn't see me, he certainly felt it. That was cool. Nice. We made it. Let's get our chesticle surgeon. Oh. Very nice. So let's open this bitch up. And up we go. Three of the six seals found. I can see your house from here. It's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. Okay, so can do that next. Are there any feathers while I'm up here? $10,800 in one single fell swoop. That's ridiculous. But that's what I meant. Like, financially, once you've invested in Monteriggioni, you are set for the rest of the game. I mean, if you're struggling to purchase stuff, or you're dying frequently, it means you can buy upgrades.
Stay back, dog!
I have served you.
Come on, buddy. Just give it up.
Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn!
We both know the guards ain't gonna help you, but if anything, they're likely to chase your ass.
Keep away, you murderer!
Gotcha. No worries. And with that, we actually should have enough to buy the chest piece.
Noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor.
Yeah, we do. Nice. Maximized our health. Monteriggioni's value. Oh. What's up?
I need this delivered right away. If you're quick, I'll make it worth your while.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Let's run like the wind. Come on. Oh, Ezio. I thought my finger was covering the circle button. It wasn't. That is my bad. Alright, let's take a right. To the skies. Kill. Wedding bells are ringing. Yeah, they are. Right, let's go via the roof. It'll make it quicker.
Who could hide from a man this skilled?
Could hide from a man this skilled?
Down, down! There! After him! Faster! Faster, merda!
Bastard, bastard, merda.
Kill. He's given up the chase.
What you got for me this time?
Please, get this delivered on time and I'll repay you handsomely.
Sure.
Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. I really should have checked out. They're on the outskirts. Goddamn. Okay. Follow this way. We'll grab a horse to deliver the ones down south. I should have started at the bottom. Doesn't really make a difference. Well, it does make a difference because I could have grabbed a horse a lot quicker. Horse. Get on the horse. God damn it. We should be okay. We should be within the times. If this fucker stops being a fucker, come on. Past the halfway point. Full speed ahead. Whoops. Sorry about that, fellas. Come on.
A little discipline, please,
I don't got all day. I got less than 30 seconds to get my booty across. Oh shit, this is gonna be tight. It's gonna be super tight. Oh, can you feel that tightness? Oh god damn, that was a close one. Speedy delivery. Speedy Gonzales. That should be the more. Yep, that's all of them. Okay, let's make our way back into town in that case. Grab the holes. Make it quicker. Beautiful.
This is my art, so terrible. This is my
demand. Guys, fuck off. Whoops.
You missed the executions? A poignant
message.
Not one you wish to be given first hand, see? Try to stay out of trouble, yes?
Climb, climb, climb as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the assassination man.
Slay good sir, forever taking heads of those who've done.
Oh.
About time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncello.
Did you know?
Ultima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Let's go up.
Hey, do you have your knives? We could use it for battle.
Come on. He did. Simples.
I want no part of.
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
We don't know what's going on. Run! Run!
Said you fight amongst yourselves. I'm just gonna run away. Means there's just the one left.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
All right. Gonna take out a crazy person.
Remain inside with barred doors till his shadow has passed.
Now, don't stay back. I'm on the end to heal.
Come on. He's getting his ass kicked anyway. Oh.
Moves like a lion.
Moves like a lion. Yeah, girl, you should see me in bed. Come on. I guess the other way to do it would have been to actually go up there and then use the rope systems. Buddy, shut your ass up! I'll kill your ass if you continue like that. Holy shit, that's what I was gonna do to him. I was toying with him. Oh, goddamn, the motherfucker. Prolonging this episode. Let's have another crack at this, shall we? Come on. Might be able to actually make it a bit quicker if I go across the rope.
Citizens of San Gimignano, heed well on my word. You must repent. Repent and seek forgiveness. For your wicked ways have incurred the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sin, he now walks our world cloaked in shadow and darkness. And everywhere he treads, death follows. Why you ask? cause you have strayed and sacrificed your liberty to that wretch, Lorenzo de' Medici. You are puppets, enslaved by purse strings.
Shut up, bitch. What you're suggesting is exactly the same. You're trading one man's... what's going to say? You're portraying him as a murderer, but he's actually a good man. Right, what you did to me, I'm a do to you.
By the light of the Lord, be cleansed.
No grazie.
Goodbye.
Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
You did. Cool. With that done, that's all of the...
As you've no doubt.
That's all of the guys that we needed to take out done and dusted, which leaves... Jacopo de Pazzi, which we'll take out next. Cool. In any case, we're going to leave it here for now. Stay tuned for some more Assassin's Creed 2 coming out soon, but until then, as always, stay awesome.